way back in 1984 was my first school, which was in the desert of WA at an indigenous school called Wirumanu is the name of the place, and with the Gugudja people. It's the interactions and relationships with people, and not just the students, but certainly my colleagues and all staff members and community, parents. I think you're learning all the time and you feel ready for that, and you're giving back in a teaching sense. You know, it's really, it makes each day a good day. Grateful. You know, I think it's a wonderful act to acknowledge people in any workplace. And so, you know, if I think of my family, if I think of my parents coming across from another country to here many years ago, and my own children and all the students and teachers and staff and colleagues over the years, it makes me really proud. And, you know, I'm really glad to be representing all of them, really, if I can do that.